In this video, we're going to talk about Lucidchart, which is an amazing platform you can use to visualize your plans as a business by drawing dynamic diagrams. Without further ado, let's dive into today's video. So guys, jumping across to lucidchart.com, which as always is linked down below in the description. This is a platform that is being used by some of the very biggest companies in the world, such as Google and Amazon. And effectively what it is a diagramming tool that you can use to create various plans like this and have your team interact on them. So instead of just drawing out ideas or using email chains, it's a great way that you can create lots of diagrams and have everyone feed into the diagram in order to visualize the plan going forward. It allows you to clarify complex plans, etc., very, very quickly and easily by mapping out those plans. You can also align your insights by having different people from your team driving into this particular platform, and this will help people to build the future faster. As you can see, 99% of Fortune 500 are using Lucid Charts because of the power of the platform. Very simple and straightforward to use. We're going to have a look at how to do it in just a minute, but you can see it's all about getting everyone on the same page because it's easier to see and visualize for everyone who's using it. It allows you to bring plans to life. Coming down below, you can see all the people who've been using these platforms and give you case studies. There's different things available from private use all the way up to kind of an enterprise ready. And then there's also like popular Lucid Charts where it can give you framework and diagrams where you can go and work on these. So create business process maps, stay aligned on user flows, scale cloud infrastructure, plan and organize scrum teams, map data flows, etc. And these are kind of all templates that you can use, or you can go and create your complete blank template from scratch. So guys, as you can see, we can sign up for this for free. So let's check it out. So there's different ones available, guys. And actually, first thing I noticed is extremely affordable, but we're going to check out the free version, which gives us 3 editable Lucid Chart documents, 60 shapes per Lucid document, and then 100 templates. And you can see there's individual, there's ones for teams with $9 a user, and then enterprise, obviously for bigger organizations who want to have many people integrated into that. So we're just going to click on start free. Okay, guys, so what I did is just put in my email address and created a new account, no credit card required. And then it's going to ask you for your particular role. I'm just going to put down project manager. And then you can see you can add your teammates to this, okay? Either that, you can send them an email, or you can just copy the link and send it through your Slack or whatever it is that you're using. And then you can see what would you like to try first. Lots of different ones, whether you're using task boards, flow charts, organizational charts, or others. I'm just going to click on flow charts so we can have a look at how it all works. And then you can see it brings us across to templates, which is pretty cool. So I'm just going to click on task boards, and then you can see the different task boards and things that are available. You can see at the top, you've got the free ones. And then when we can see down below, we have premium, which will obviously require you to start a free trial of that particular package. I'm just going to click on this one because it's a free version. And then you can see I've inserted this into my flowchart. Now you can see I can change all of the things I have to do. For example, I might just type in YouTube videos. And then I can see all the kind of like things it might be, like get these many subscribers. Vision goals might be to get 100,000 subscribers. The objectives might be to get 3 videos out every single week and whatever else it needs to be. So you can see I can then add in different things. So for example, I've now added in a label, and maybe I want to point out a particular section on this. And then I can add my notes into this particular section like this. I can then just drag in and add text. And then maybe I want to say this week's focus. And then everyone who's kind of looking at all of these different things can add in all of their information. It's an extremely easy and flexible platform to use. I've not even looked at any tutorials, guys. I'm literally just looking at this as we go, and you can see how easy and straightforward it is for anyone to integrate and use this platform. This is extremely powerful if you have a team of people working around the world who are working together on a particular project, because sometimes it can be difficult to communicate things over a phone call or a Zoom call. But by doing it like this, it's extremely flexible, easy for everyone to dive in and understand exactly what's going on, and it helps the visualization process. This will enable you to make less mistakes and your team to get the concept straight away in order for them to become more efficient and help you build whatever it is you're working on anywhere in the world. In terms of the documents, you can see I've already got my flow chart here, but if I want to make another one for something else, I can then come and look for creating more templates for whatever it is that I want. So maybe now I want to look at timelines. Again, we've got the free versions or the premium. This is pretty cool, but different from anything you might normally see. And then here you can see I have my new timeline diagram. Okay, so if you're thinking about a new project, maybe like a roadmap or something, talking about what's happening over the coming weeks and months, identify a plan. You can literally just visualize very straightforward exactly things that you need to do. So for example, identify a plan, create business ideas, and anything down here, guys, within this template, I can just come in and edit to say whatever it is that I want. I can then add in any text that I want to do. I can add in more shapes, anything I want within this space, and it makes life extremely easy. I can then add in things like this, these different list items, edit these list items as I go to say whatever it is that I need to do. Very, very cool, guys. Super straightforward and easy to use. So guys, in summary, Lucidchart is an amazing platform that helps you to visualize your workflow coming up, whether that be for your timelines, flow charts, etc. It's being used by some of the biggest names in the tech world, such as Google and Amazon. It's an absolute no-brainer. If you have a team of people who are working for you and maybe you don't have access to meeting these people on a daily basis, then this is a great way in which you can share your workflow and ideas with other people and allow other people to contribute to the things that you are working on. If you go through the link down below in the description, you can access Lucid Charts for absolutely free. There's free trials available on all the different packages, so make sure you go and check out all of those now, guys. If you enjoyed today's video, make sure you smash the thumbs up button. Thanks very much for doing that. And if you're new to the channel and you want to learn more about amazing projects like Lucid Chart that are going to help you to build your online business, then make sure you subscribe to be kept up to date with all the latest happening. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye.